Breaking news right now. DeKalb County police are on the scene of a deadly crash. This is happening on North Crest Road at Regal Woods Drive. We're told that one person is dead. That's according to DeKalb Fire. We also know that power lines have been impacted by this crash. We're working to learn if and how many people are being impacted by that. As we learn more details, we will send them straight to your phone through the Atlanta News First app.